Alright. Like I said last video, no sound. It was because it was muted on the recording software. Then it was there. Hey, a new herb. Didn't I tell you? Let's keep that one.
How far is it going to take me back?
No! Hurry. Time for an encore. I'm so sorry, Sherry. This is taking forever. Sherry? Claire? Sherry, are you all right?
No.
What are you doing? I'm here to help. Sherry's been implanted. She can't be saved. Are you fucking kidding me? You're her mother. Get in here!
You don't understand. William is still out there, and if I don't stop him,
this conversation is over. Wait.
Wait. I can treat her. In my lab. It's not far away.
Mommy?
There's not enough time. Millions of lives are at stake. Sherry, Mommy loves you, sweetie. Goodbye.
Are you fucking kidding me? Sherry, don't worry. I will get you whatever you need, okay?
Why are you doing this?
Because I care.
Thank you, Claire.
Annette said her lab's not far. Wait, that cable car.
Okay, so that's the cable car is.
Hold on, Sherry. You're gonna be fine. Yes. Almost there, Sherry. We're almost there. Oh, good. The cable car.
Oh. I didn't know she had that ready.
Here. Okay. Here you go. Just hold on, Sherry, okay? You're gonna be just fine. Okay. Better check everything. There's no turning back.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
Ah.
so warm.
My brother gave it to me. You know it's supposed to be lucky.
I don't know what I'd do without you.
Are you kidding me? You were doing just fine without me, so I came along and got you all sorts of trouble. I have something of yours.
I don't want it.
Really? Why not? So pretty.
It's from my mom. For my birthday last year. All I really wanted was for her to be home more.
I know it seems like your mom doesn't care, but... Hey, Sherry, come here. Hey, hang in there, okay?
Now, arriving at next.
It's okay. I've got you. Come on.
Curing station or something, man. Alright, let's finish this. Because this is literally the end, isn't it?
I'm getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
If this is the end, I'm so-
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Gotta be something here. Antiviral agent. That's it. That's gotta be it. Hey, Sherry. I gotta go. You stay right here, though, okay? I'll be back soon. I promise.
She better not be gone. Right? Oh, wait. Get rid of the blue one. Those guys are the blue one. So they just put those in the door.
Authorized staff only beyond this point. Guests must refrain from entering.
Hey, a door.
Using our latest biological research. Please enjoy our tasty selection of healthy foods. Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East.
I can't believe we're all the way back here.
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
What the fuck? fuck.
Alright, this one? This one? This one. And this one. Oh, yeah, and two. All right, let's do this.
Dispensing solution now.
Claire's it just left off the thing. I was like, no, we're not doing it.
Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
I'll see you. Look, we have no space. Hey, look. This one. Oh, we gotta do this again. Really? Dude, that's the only other thing we can get rid of.
Some baby. Some punk kid.
On, Dylan. Look, we got lights.
Oh,
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Whew. Damn. Should have packed my parka.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my
God. Cooling sequence in progress. Complete.
I just hate that. What are you talking about? You said it was wet.
No, I didn't.
Was there? No. Where did we put it? Isn't there a power thing?
Oh shit.
This place is so bad. This place is crazy. That's what she was saying.
Dispensing solution now.
So much for the weed infestation.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Oh wait, there's a thing in there, so I guess we could use it.
What the hell?
Oh, he left Aura, so I called you. He wasn't staying. No, he just came over. Dude, I'm playing Resident Evil.